Morehouse at Bramall Lane, as Sheffield United in familiar red and white stripes take the field before a crowd of nearly 44,000 and kick off against Chelsea. From the start, it's nearly all Sheffield. Browning shoots, but straight at Robertson. From the clearance, Smith starts a Chelsea attack. But Toner tries to rob him. Shaw passes back to Bergin, but Smith and Harris rush in to tackle. Now it's Sheffield attacking. Browning shoots, but Robertson saves. And danger passes as Chelsea clear their lines. Bentley passes out to Gray on the wing. Gray to Darcy. Darcy back to Bentley. Bentley shoots, and it's a goal!